Good morning. Welcome to the 5-day long ISEO event of 2008. I am Aisha Ashraf.
And I am Sarim Yasin from Class 10 O Levels. Welcome to Karachi High School. The International Schools Educational Olympiad is an exciting event. You guys are in for a great time.
Over the next 5 days, the ISEO news team will try and give you the highlights of all the events as best as we can and welcome you to all the competitions every day.
So Aisha, what do we have in store for all those participants and guests sitting over there?
The ISEO is a good chance for everyone to participate in competitions. It's a good experience too. Uh-huh. Some of the categories we have today are theater, photography, cyber fair, dancing, singing.
Singing? Man, I love singing. You?
Same.
Yeah, probably you are in the choir team, right?
Of course.
Yeah, so what kind of song do you like?
It depends on my mood.
Like, tell me something about the songs you're singing in the choir.
One of the songs we're singing is, I think, My Girl.
Uh-huh.
And it's just too good. You should listen to it. And I hope everybody enjoys it too.
Yeah, that's just great.
Because I'm singing it.
Anyways, we also have some exciting events such as the model display and the grand quiz, maths quiz, science quiz, much, much more.
Some of Pakistan's top celebrities will be joining us in this event. And one of them is Sania Saeed, who will help us judge Dastan Goi.
We also have Tapu Javeri for photography and Nayar Noor for vocals.
Yes, but before we go on, we should check out what Faiza is doing right now.
Mm-hmm, let's check it out.
Good morning, this is Faiza Ramzan and I'm reporting here at KHS Grounds. I'm with Mrs. Parveen Qasim, who is the principal of Karachi High School and the chairperson of the ISEO. Come on, let's talk to her. So, how are you feeling right now?
Me? I'm feeling great.
Okay. So, what inspired you to start this great event?
A long time back, about 8 years ago, 9 years ago, I was inspired by an event held in my neighboring country, which is called Quanta. And I thought that when they can do it, so can I.
Okay, that's great. So what kind of a platform do you think the ISEO provide for the children?
A happy, competitive platform. A platform where they can enjoy winning. And as it is, they're all winners because they're sent from schools as winners. So I think it's a fun-filled platform where everyone is happy, satisfied. And winning is all not that counts.
Okay, any advice for the contestants?
The advice is this, that they should be... what should I say? Just that... Nothing really counts more than their presence here. And that if they are here, they are winners. Real, true winners.
Okay, thank you and good luck for this great event.
Thank you, Faiza.
Let's hope this ISEO event rocks this year too. You just heard what Mrs. Qasim had to say. I am Faiza Ramzan and back to the studios.
Wow, that was great.
Yes, Mrs. Qasim was really looking happy and she'll be hoping that all those participants sitting over there will do well.
I hope that too. I hope her 9th year goes successful again.
Anyways, good luck to you guys and watch out for our field reporters who will be coming to you anywhere, anytime to just interview you. We would like to thank all our sponsors who are the United States Educational Foundation in Pakistan,
Intel,
the British Council,
the National Bank of Pakistan,
CyberNet,
and of course, last but not least, City FM 89.
Well, that's it from the IC Newsroom, but you guys can sit over there and experience much, much more.
So stay seated. Hope you enjoy the mind-blowing events awaiting you today. Have fun. I am Aisha Ashraf.
And I am Sarim Yasin.
Have a funky Friday.
Goodbye.
Bye.